Valentine is coming, oh. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Christiana and this is Christy's Spurs. Christy's Spurs because I'm here to spur, urge, prompt, motivate you to be the amazing person the world needs to see. So if you are seeing my face for the first time, please click on the subscribe button. And if you are a returning subscriber, God bless you. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. So Valentine is just around the corner. Finally, Valentine is in a few days time. We already seen the teddy bear and the chocolate. We already seen packages, Valentine packages on social media. And I did a bit of research and I discovered that the origin of Valentine had quite a number of stories, how it came about and all that. So there is not even one particular way. But the thing is, my generation has made Valentine so beautiful, you know. It's a time to celebrate love. One verse of scripture says, greater love has no man than this, that a man will lay down his life for his friend. So when you talk about love, actually God is the, you know, the boss in showing love. So God has loved us so much that he sent his son to die for our sins. So Jesus Christ loved us. Even he says, while we're yet sinners, Christ died for us. So we have this love, you know, that one is there. And there's this other scriptures that says, love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. And it goes further to say, love your neighbor as yourself. And that's where I'm going to. You know, this Valentine, there are two things I want you to keep in mind as you celebrate. The first I want you to keep in mind is to love the Lord your God, the one that has shown you love. Remember the first scripture that said, greater love has no man than this. You know, Christ has loved us. So two things you want to do in this Valentine is to love the Lord your God with all your heart. And the second thing you want to do is to love your neighbor as yourself. You know, loving your neighbor as yourself is simply saying that you are loving your neighbor like you love yourself. And that tells me that it's not possible to show love to other people if you don't love yourself. So two things you want to do for yourself as celebrate this Valentine. You want to love God and you want to love yourself. You know what these two things will help you to do? It will help you to be able to know how to love other people. You know, when you love God, his love fills your heart. It helps you to know how to relate with people. It helps you to know how to show love to people. And when you love yourself, it helps you to, you know, set boundaries, have healthy relationships, you know, have healthy expectations from people and all that. And it helps you to be able to love other people. So those are the two things you want to do for yourself as we celebrate this Valentine. The other thing you want to do for yourself is not to put yourself under unnecessary pressure, babe. Don't put yourself under unnecessary pressure, guys. You know, we've started seeing all sorts. And I even saw somewhere where, you know, it is a this person that is sending gift to him or herself. But should not do it as if somebody is, you know, packaging the gift, somebody from somewhere. Whereas it is you by yourself that you're sending yourself gifts. So you don't want to put yourself under pressure that this person got Mercedes Benz. This person got one big something. Don't put yourself under unnecessary pressure this Valentine. Don't say because you don't want to celebrate Valentine alone. We now go into something you shouldn't go into. There are still a lot of Valentines that will come and go. February 14 isn't about to be taken out of the calendar. It is still going to be there. So don't put yourself under pressure to celebrate this Valentine. Valentine is coming. Where is your boyfriend? Anybody that asks for where is your boyfriend, ask the person what was the person's business. Because the fact is, as long as you allow yourself to put under pressure, pressure does not stop. People will continue to try to put you under pressure. You are the one that will continue to try to get yourself out of it, because the people that pressurize you to have a boyfriend, to have a date, to have at the same time of people that pressurize you to pick a wedding date, at the same time of people that pressurize you to have the first baby, at the same time of people that pressurize you to say, yeah, where is the twins? Then the pressure keeps continuing, you know, it doesn't stop. So don't put yourself under pressure to celebrate Valentine. Don't go into unhealthy relationships or situationships because you don't want to be alone. You know, Valentine's would, yeah. And the fact is, it doesn't have to be the bae or the boo that will celebrate Valentine for you. You can celebrate Valentine in any way that makes you happy. You know, Valentine's can be celebrated with, you know, people go to orphanages to celebrate Valentine's. People go to prisons to share love with prisoners. Yes, it doesn't mean that you yourself, you have turned to prisoner. You're just sharing love. And so it's not only one way, with the bae or with the bull, that Valentine's can be celebrated. So this Valentine, if you have never in all your years of celebrating Valentine, you have never bought yourself a gift, ensure you buy yourself a gift this year. Now it's not only buying gifts for other people, buy yourself a gift. You know one of the things I said earlier was to love yourself. One way to also show love to yourself is to buy yourself a gift. Not the deceit one, that you will say, thanks for loving me, baby. and somebody will bring it, and in between, buy gift for yourself. Know that by yourself, this gift is, I'm buying it for myself. That is if you're able to. If you're not able to, it's not, you know, just show love to yourself on Valentine's Day. Show, do something to make yourself happy. Thanks for watching my video. Please click on the like button, click on the give me your feedback in the comment section. In case you know someone that will enjoy watching this video, please click on the share button. Please subscribe to my channel. Please click on the notification bell so you get to get notified the next time I post a video. Thank you. Till we meet in the next video. Have a beautiful life. Bye.